Other Spencerville sectional, another all WBL finals. Wapakoneta takes on Elida. First quarter action. And the Redskins, Sarah Warner inside of Riley Culver, all alone lays it in. As Wapak takes a 2-0 lead. Other end, Bulldogs, Abby Waddle misses, but Callie Down is there for the putback. And draws the foul, ties the game at 2, but too much from Wapakoneta. Redskins, a dominating second quarter. Warner inside of Maddie Stiles, hits the triple as Wapak wins 48-24. You can see this game tomorrow night at 7 on WOSN.